Are you still cutting edges like this? This tool is for you. It has three border settings.